आपके राइट से सब कुछ मैडम। चलिए स्टार्ट।
हेलो सर,
क्या और दिस इज फॉर
द मीटिंग?
नो नो चैनल
सर ले रहे लाइक एन आई। सर क्या कहना चाहेंगे, क्या मोटिव था
ये मीटिंग? इसलिए हुई कि कुछ फिल्म सर्टिफिकेशन बोर्ड के बारे में इंडस्ट्री के लोगों में कुछ कुछ डर और कुछ गुस्सा था, आने लगा था कि कुछ ज्यादतियाँ हो रही हैं और ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए। वो मिनिस्टर साहब ने अश्योर किया कि नहीं, ऐसी कोई बात नहीं होगी। सर्टिफिकेशन बोर्ड है, ये सेंसर बोर्ड नहीं है, और सर्टिफिकेट के हिसाब से वो फिल्में देखी जाएगी और ऐसा ही होगा। थोड़ा सा वक्त होना चाहिए, क्योंकि जब जल्दबाजी होती है तो वक्त नहीं होता, तो उसके वजह से फिर आगे जाना पड़ता है।
पूरा गुस्सा प्रहलाद जी का रहा है?
नहीं ऐसी
मोटो ये है कि इंडस्ट्री को कुछ घबराहट है, कुछ चीज़ों से परेशान है। एक मिनिस्ट्री जो है, मिनिस्टर जो कंसर्न्ड है इस इंडस्ट्री से, सरकार के, उनसे अपनी परेशानियां आप बात कर सके एक ओपन मीटिंग में, ये प्रिंसिपल है।
What are the issues that have been discussed? Some key points.
See, I'll tell you, the principle of it has been discussed. There are a lot of problems. For instance, you know, the fact that if I accept an adult certificate, then they say this word, that word, that shouldn't be there, right? And that's not part of this. This is a Central Board of Film Certification. You can give me an adult certificate. You can't say, don't put this word, that word. So that's discussed. The fact that the promos of the film have to be recensored, even if it's a, they say if you have a 90-second song, then if I cut it to a 30-second promo, I've already censored the whole song, or the whole song has been certified. Now why make me go again for a 30-second cut of that? So that's a problem. Then you have to put that no smoking thing. So please put a anti-smoking film at the beginning of the film, at the end of the film. The industry can cooperate, and the bigger actors of the industry will make films which show how smoking is bad for your health or that it kills. But please don't intrude in the middle. Don't intrude in the film. Right? So that's been discussed. The fact that arbitrarily a lot of people, there are things like a lot of permissions. For example, the animal board welfare. Now, if a stray dog comes into my frame, then I have to prove that I wasn't cruel to that dog, and I have to go take some permission in Chennai. So that's unnecessary harassment. So that, I mean, all those things that sort of intrude. Anybody puts a case on us, right? Films are very vulnerable. Raju Irani is now fighting more than 100 cases all over the country, right? So, I mean, why? Why should the judge admit? But that's a matter, everything, is not a magic wand. He can't solve every problem. I mean, because it has to do with other laws, and it is part of the laws of the land. So, I mean, but it was discussed in an open way.
Were the producers, really in a fix? Did they call for this meeting, or did it just happen?
I think he himself wanted to meet, and I think it was the association presidents and the industry leaders and them in contact who sort of organized the meeting.
Also, the ban that was there on Cuss words was on hold for a while after the previous meeting had happened.
See, the principle, there is no ban.
There is no ban.
There is no ban on any cuss word. Let us be clear. That is what is discussed, that, and that is why it should not be person-centric. The principle of it all is that, and that was discussed. We were not discussing anybody in particular. We are talking about the principle of it all. And that was discussed, and I don't think there is any ban. There is no ban, and that has been removed, I think. It has been clarified, rather, that there is no such thing.
जब से प्रहलाद जी आए तब से ही इस तरह के इश्यूज उठ रहे हैं, तो क्या ये मीटिंग उन्हीं को लेकर?
नहीं, और भी इश्यूज हैं भाई. हर बार सरकार जब बदलती है, मंत्री नए आते हैं, तो इंडस्ट्री मिलती है. ये तो रिवाज रहा है, और आप उन्हीं को बताएंगे आपकी समस्याएं क्या है. इट इज सो, आई मीन, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सर्टिफिकेशन एंड आर प्रॉब्लम्स विद द CBFC. राइट, जब राकेश कुमार जी भी जाए थे तो उन्होंने भी एक इंटरव्यू दिया था. ही गेव एन इंटरव्यू टू अ डेली वेर ही सेड, मेरी पत्नी जो थी उनके साथ मैं एक फिल्म देखने गया, तो मुझे कैसा अजीब लगा कि फिल्म कैसी. से आपके पर्सनल जो विचार हैं वो आप रखिए अपने घर में. उस आपको हक है वो विचार रखने का. हम ये नहीं कह रहे हैं, हम कह रहे हैं कि आप हमको उस बेसिस पे सेंसर मत कीजिए, क्योंकि आप सेंसर बोर्ड हैं नहीं, आप सर्टिफिकेशन बोर्ड हैं.
Also, there is a lot of dissemination in the CBFC itself. लोग सहमत नहीं हैं वो जो डिसीजन लिए जा रहे हैं उससे. डज दैट
कोई डिसीजन नहीं है. देयर इज अ डिस्कशन. देयर आर नो इंडिविजुअल कैन गिव अस मेक अ जनरल. दिस इज अ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल बॉडी, राइट. This is a body which is, you know, it's not person centric. A person cannot come and change the it has to be done then by an act of parliament or something, you know. I mean, because, you know, a person cannot change the job that's entrusted to that organization, right? So I mean, it's not going to happen, I think.
Thank you.
So the film industry is one of our very important industries. I mean, they are ambassadors. The films are ambassadors. It's great for the economy, and they also have far-reaching impact on our culture. And we want to make our film industry even more stronger. And to that effect, I was visiting Mumbai on a certain official event. And they were having a meeting, and so I interacted with them. There are certain suggestions which have come up to do with the film certification, to do with certain clearances that the film industry requires time on and again. So these are the kind of things that we will work through other ministries to make things easier for the film industry.
Within the CBFC, there has been a lot of problems happening after Mr. Lilani was appointed. Do you see some of the problems could get solved after this meeting has taken place?
It's an ongoing process. I'm sure things will get better. The government is very clear. The government wants the scenes, the dialogues used, the words used in the context of the film, in the context of the script. And I'm sure the Film Certification Board, which is there, will look at it with that point of view as well.
Mr. Rathod, काफी समय से बात चल रही है. मिस्टर प्रहलाद इलानी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री के ही हैं. क्या आज सब लोगों को काफी उनके मतलब लोगों के मन में उनके लिए दुर्भावना आ गई जो इन सब कुछ? क्या ऐसी बात आई है कि प्रहलाद इलानी को डिस्प्लेस किया जाए और किसी और को उनकी जगह लाया जाए?
The discussion was on issues, on ideas and suggestions, and the film industry and the members who were here came up with wonderful suggestions which are going to take it forward. It was not on individuals. It took us 1.5 hours, 2 hours there. We are not going to discuss the suggestions. But
I would like to intervene here and say that we had one of the most fruitful interactions with the ministry in recent years, and I would applaud the Honorable Minister to take out his precious time and interact with us and give us that assurance. So we are creative people. We were feeling very vulnerable. We were feeling very restless. We were feeling very insecure. And he came, took out his time, and he understood that we are facing problems. We were feeling vulnerable. And it was very nice of him to come and give us a feeling of reassurance that we are on the same page. And now we have decided that we will be meeting more often as part of one family and interact more regularly so that issues as and when they come, we address them and how collectively we can take things forward. Because the goal is simple. We have to take Indian cinema, as we are the soft power of the nation, to the global level. And we can only take it with the support of the government. And fortunately, we have a young, dynamic minister like Mr. Rathod. I feel that the subha is now, the dawn is breaking.